Well, in 2022, I did, today actually marks the day, I did the stage version of Peter Pan, which is a reboot. I played the title role. I was absolutely thrilled to play the main lead character, Peter Pan. I loved doing it. It's about a boy who never wanted to grow up, and sometimes I feel the same way. Absolutely loved doing it. I used to, when my little girl was really young, I had a Peter Pan costume. Now I can't get into it anymore, obviously, unless I lose about maybe 50 pounds. It's about, he takes these three children to Never Never Land. And they get to visit Never Never Land. They meet the pirates, they meet the Indians. The pirates, of course, are the villains. The Indians are in between, they become friends, you know, during the show, obviously. Kathy Rigby started it, and so did Mary Martin. Now, what kind of food do we eat in Peter Pan? What would they eat? Well, I'm going to tell you. Let me think. Pixie Dutch pancakes was one, I can tell you that. Here we go. Let's find out. It's really hard to figure out. Each play has kind of food. What kind of food is even mentioned? It's really hard, but we'll see. Hopefully we can find something, that a particular food that was actually mentioned. I know Pixie Dust pancakes were definitely mentioned. Pixie Dust popcorn. Stuffed with glitter. All right. Merman Treasure Chess Cake, a rich mocha-flavored cake with sea salt caramel. Neverland nachos. That's interesting. Tinkerbell's Tiny Tots, that is cute. Alright. Wendy's Waffles. Crunchy Waffles with whipped cream and strawberries. Lost Boys Lemon Bars. Tangy Lemon Bars with lemon icing on it. Fairy Dust Fruit Tarts. And those are the desserts. Now, let's see what the main... Okay, if there's anything at all. Fairy Fruit Salad. A colorful mix of exotic fruits like pineapple, mango, and kiwi. Tinkerbell's Tea Sandwiches. Dainty little sandwich with cucumber, egg salad, and smoked salmon. Lost Boys, barbecue grilled meat, vegetables served with a side of adventure. And I got that pixie dust pancake sprinkled with edible glitter. Mermaid seaweed stew. From Debra's Home Country Kitchen, have a great day.